I would see him. Open the cell door.
You when you open the cell. Ready your blaster.
Lord Shen.
Tell me, have you learned anything?
No. I feel I've learned much, but there's still so much. They tell me a great deal.
Have learned nothing. But I will show you the true nature of the force.
Is that so?
Perhaps this will enlighten you.
Yes, I've seen this before, in that abandoned temple. There are many like it. Well, not... Oh. Oh.
There will be a great becoming to them, after all they've done to us.
Comrades, gather round. We shall pray for our victory.
Lead the prayer, comrade.
Here we stand in the fields of our fathers and our fathers' fathers. We wear the armor of our parents and ancestors. Stars and the divine all heed their ears to our cries. They will grant us victory, for we deserve it. We have been wronged. We have been wronged way too much by the forces of the so-called coalition. Cowards and vermin. All join me. My father, may you bless me like you have been blessed by yours.
Bless us all. Amen. Bless us all. To victory.
To victory.
Heavens be praised. Indeed,
our
friend,
life,
indeed.
Our life is worth nothing except to serve
honor.
Lord Serathos.
Remember that, my brothers. You will bring glorious honor to the autocracy.
Divine
Hail,
providence wills it.
Hail, subaltern.
Hail,
subaltern.
Ushers, I'll see you in my tent.
Hit the hookah pipe.
They got me pinned down.
Remember the rights, brother. Three puffs. Three puffs and no more. Each of us must only take three puffs, for that is tradition. Okay, hit the three puffs, and no more than three, for three is the holy number.
Lord Serathos will bring us great honor in the offensive.
Indeed, indeed.
It is he who has granted us this opportunity. We may yet be able to avenge our fallen.
Brother,
I heard
those
many coalition men on Earth.
Lord Serathos.
Hail Serathos.
Hail.
Hail Serathos.
Yes.
Ushers, prepare the men for inspection by the liege.
Yes, hail Serathos.
Form yourselves. Huh? Align to my right.
For his great.
Directory guard legion.
Yes.
Advance in
yes.
the center of the main army. After you.
Hail, Serathos.
Yes. Yes, yes. Today we strike victory. Today we kill them. Today we destroy our enemies. Today is our victory day. Do not fail me. Or do not fail
at all. Hail,
Serathos.
We would never lose Serathos.
Yes, yes.
Hail, Serathos. Men of the Directory's Guard. Men of the Autocracy. Today we fight as the center of our grand army to retake our cities and our countryside from Coalition and their corrupt vermin. We will lead the charge. We will liberate our homes. Remember what they took from us. All of you have suffered greatly under the Coalition's occupation. It has been years of fighting to bring us to this point in which we reach the greatest battle. You are the greatest soldiers the Autocracy has to offer. You are men. You are not vermin like them. Here are batteries. They clear the path.
They clear the path to victory.
Ready their weapons.
The gods grant us victory.
Hail! Long live the Autocracy!
Hail,
Serathos! Hail, Serathos!
Lord Serathos!
Hail, Serathos!
Yes.
Hail, Serathos.
Hail, Serathos. Ready their weapons and align them along the trench for advance.
Weapons ready!
By orders.
Take formation!
Wait for my command. Will you lead the advance, Legion?
Yes, 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 I thirst for blood. Now move!
Men to positions!
To positions! Move!
Yes.
On your call, Legion.
Forward to victory!
Move
yes,
forward!
My lord.
Forward!
Forward to victory!
Stay in formation!
Keep your position!
Keep formation!
You lord Serathos!
Yes! Yes!
Slow your advance! Do not move too quickly! You must not overtake the enemy!
Oh Lord Serathos!
Keep firing!
Yes, yes!
I can sense your anger!
Yes,
your new soul!
Blast it forward faster! Faster!
Steady the advance!
For Lord Serathos!
Steady the advance!
No man left behind! The barrage brings victory and death!
Watch over us. We will not shame you, Lord Serathos. We will not dare.
Quickly, quickly. With great haste.
There,
as you wish, my liege.
Stay high behind their women. Attack!
Target the command center.
focus on the tower over there.
Yes, feel that.
Yes, forward.
We must not fail. Today is our greatest struggle.
A triumph that is old.
Into the hills,
oh, go!
The rest of the army will support our flank. Move as a wall! Top of the hill, man!
As a wall to the core!
The unstoppable fist of Lord Serathos. Forgetocracy.
They shall be moved.
Back with the rest of the men!
Hold this hill! Hold this hill! We need to take a strong point!
Hold your spacing. Fire as a wall.
Remember, 86.
Their batteries have to mock our power.
Anything for you, my liege, I give my life.
Do not become stuck.
Watch your step, I will not pull you from it.
Forward, Lee! Forward!
Please,
we must go forward!
survivors inbound.
The rest of the army will be completely. We must crush the center.
Yes, yes. Help forward.
Continue to this man.
Support.
Forward. Maintain formation.
Yes. This may not be my role, but this is a battle nonetheless.
Keep your spacing!
Come on!
My lord,
who the autocracy?
For Lord Serathos, Lord Serathos guided.
Remember what they did to us! Remember the war!
Remember what they did to our land!
What did they do to us?
My lord, they caused a big brain drain, and they treated our workers, our darkest minds in the land, as servants.
They cheat us.
They're all
they cheat us at every step. These animals.
Watch the muck pit.
They will burn. You will have your retribution, and I will have my victory.
They condemn us to death. They steal our farms and lead us to starve.
I was a slave, and they killed my master. I am now masterless. Except for
history
you, Lord.
History recalls your tactics as being quite predictable, Lord Serathos. But victorious nonetheless. You're walking into an ambush.
Good, they will bleed then. No. No, no, no. This is wrong. Into the pits! Into the pits!
Into the pit!
Into the mark!
Into the pit!
Onward.
My liege! We must assault the hilltops! They have a fortress there!
No.
There is no other way through the valley, liege!
Very well. We must go before the bard has to blow us to hell.
With me!
For the autocracy!
For the autocracy!
For the autocracy!
For Aria!
This planet will be ours!
The minute we shall have it!
You will have your retribution!
The bombardment is here, men! We must not lose the opportunity! Prepare your grapples!
Come on!
Kill this fortress!
Onward, kill!
to it, that far end.
Serathos, you desire.
Just Lord Serathos, blast the fight.
It is this way, Lee!
Of course, victory.
Yes, yes, you are correct. No. This is not me.
You bring us great victory, my lord. The unit will be reverberated
from the top of the
city.
For your
continue! Now we must halt our advance here. We will die in these pits.
Continue with the event!
For our father's fathers.
For the autocracy!
For the autocracy!
Doubt, my lord.
Many of us called this home 10 years ago.
And you shall call it home again. It will be ours before the day is through.
Of course, my lord.
Which is the quickest way down? Then do so. Quickly.
Ready,
attack!
Man. With me!
Ready!
Descend!
For Lord Serathos.
Break! Move!
Dig in, man! They have fortified the city!
Take position!
It is of no consequence!
Get fire! Blast them!
And fire!
Fire on the subaltern! When we move into the city, you will engage. I do want an empire. Democracy to rule. You will destroy the combatants, no one else.
Nestle.
Forward.
Forward. Slowly. Do not draw their fire. There is no way around. We must advance up the center lead.
Then we shall do so. Forward over the trenches!
Kill them all!
Forward!
prophecy! Call me on prophecy!
Facility. Destroy the remaining enemy.
Bring men with me.
Come.
There. I believe they are refugees, Leech. Men who fled the autocracy's armies. Our own citizens. Traitors to the last.
We may have use for them yet. Should they survive?
Killed.
They will be enslaved, and they will work to build our war machines and our engines.
Please.
Yes.
They should all be killed.
Are you defying my orders?
Liege, we have orders from the Directory. Any man who flees the autocracy should be killed.
Blast the Directory.
Decision of command.
You will do as I say. They will serve us again. They will build our engines. They will fund our war. They have use. They'll be worked until they drop.
Are you certain?
What good is it? Is an empire with no one to rule over?
These men are traitors, are they not? What purpose did they have to you?
They have hands, and they have muscle, and they have bone. Cheap labor is a hard to come by.
The decision of Lord Serathos is yours. Then, well, we'll soon find out.
You! Open that door!
kidding!
So, you lower the ray shield. Mr. Serathos, will you do a perception roll for me? You see. Perhaps you sense more adequately. Every single one of them palming a thermal detonator.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Oh, hold on. We're frozen. We're frozen, darn.
We're frozen. Oh, we're frozen. I'm sorry, Dad. I got excited.
So, because you are the Skid Lord, I will have a reaction. Everybody else won't be so lucky.
What was that? You cut out.
Because you are the Skid Lord, I will give you the opportunity to roll for a reaction. But I want to get shooted now. Be so lucky. Well, you attempt to dodge out of the way. Alas, this happened.
I could go for a good drink right about it.
Those Wookiee rocks. I feel great on your feet.
I'm gonna be rolling in credit.
You are blown to the side, missing your lower extremities completely. Fall over in this direction in absolute and abject pain. You basically have no muscle control at this point. The only man left is the subaltern, who's coughing profusely from the smoke, but generally is well. Do you want to call to him for help?
I channel, like, the anger and rage that I'm also probably feeling right now about being blown up. And I'm just, like, trying to cling to, like, any sense of life right now.
Are you going to call for help?
Yes, I'm screaming, help me, damn you, help me!
Sick of waiting around, I wanna get shooted.
Subaltern,
now.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna light my death stick.
Come here, let's play some dice.
Well, useless, mangled, subhuman that he now.
Anyone gonna light my strong, death stick? Good.
I will be rewarded by the autocracy. I will be awarded by the autocracy for ending pitiful life.
Serathos, I will give you one opportunity to try and react. One roll, you're rolling against him. You will have a negative 30 to your roll.
Ooh. Yeah.
You attempt feebly to push him away as you see him loom over you with his vibro blade. Subaltern, what do you want to say to him?
His job better pay good.
Long live the Blaster.
Well.
Garabast. No, where am I? I was in the field. I was... No. Wait, no, who am I? What? Hal. That's my name, right? What was that?
History.
But I could feel it. I was there. We were on the precipice of victory, and then...
What is the name of this ship?
This ship?
The ISD Brennan. Named for the Lord Protector Brennan of the Autocracy. Who slew Lord Serathos in his weakness. Over 500,000 years ago.
Yes.
War is not a means to an end. The end itself. The weak perish, and the strong ascend. Crucible of conflict. Forge our destiny. Carving our names into the annals of galactic history. Gar and Vibro. Hearts devoid of mercy.
The weak deserve no mercy.
Good. Learning. Revel in the shadows is to embrace the true essence of the Sith.
Yes, yes.
Perhaps if Lord Serathos had reveled in conquest of Arya, this ship would be named for him. But it's not. Seal the set.
No, no, wait, please, please stop.
Give him some more time to think. He's not yet ready.
Yes, my lord.